Breaking news coming in. Delhi's Patiala House Court has discharged top Lashkar-e-Taiba bomb expert Abdul Karim Tunda in a 21-year-old case where he was booked under TADA and other offences. Tunda is accused of masterminding over 40 bombings in India. He was arrested last year in August at the Indo-Nepal border.